Dear friends, concentration is very must. Without concentration, success is not possible. And you will be concentrate when you will have interest in any job, in any activities. And when you will understand the importance of anything, there will be create interest. And you will know importance if you will get knowledge of that activity, that job, that action. So, first thing is that you should have knowledge. And when you will have knowledge, you will understand the importance of that thing. And when you will understand the importance of that thing, you will be concentrate on that. And when you will be concentrate, you will get success in that. So, we should be curious to get knowledge. There are different sources of knowledge present time. We may get knowledge from books, from persons, from place, and also from net. Online knowledge is available. Whatever knowledge you want. So, knowledge, to get knowledge is the first step to get success. If you want to get success in any field, first of all, you should get knowledge about that thing. When you will get the knowledge about that thing, there will create interest in you. And when interest will create, you will be concentrated in that activity and you will get success. It is my view. If you like, you should subscribe, like and comment. Thank you.